difficult because we've had fantastic crop students this year, really able, brilliant people who've done amazing things. They're going on to do even more amazing things, but this particular set of five people we felt would be suitable for Kelly Miller, who's joined us this evening from the Kelly Miller Gallery in Brighton to present the annual Kelly Miller Gallery Award. Okay, so I'm going to hand over to Kelly, who knows her stuff, has been a great supporter of the arts in this town for many years, great supporter of artists, national, international artists. This year we've also got a bit of support from Cass Art, that wonderful art shop next door to Kelly's wonderful gallery. Okay. So, without any more from me, hand over to Kelly.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
Just like... as usual, the standard here is outstanding, and some of the sketchbooks and the preparatory work I think is stunning to see, and I think it shows the foundation of the Rod Dean and the art department that's here. So I think everyone should congratulate the art department for the work that they do. I just want to say that for me, creativity, I've always in my heart, I'm an artist. I'm secondary as a creator and a gallerist, but for me, creativity is for life, and I want to encourage creativity in all of us, not just now, but all ages. It should continue right the way through our lives, because we don't have jobs for life, so we have to learn to be very adaptable. And I think by being creative, it's not necessarily producing artists, it's about producing creative thinkers. So the sooner we can actually embrace our creativity and work with it throughout our lives, I think the better. So no further ado, I'd just like to say that the winner, I announced the winner.
Let's do the nominees first.
Oh, nominees.
Nominees and awards.
The nominees are Eleanor Knox. We've got, as Jonathan said, this year we've gone up a notch. We've been able to partner with Cass Art, who are a huge supporter. We're good neighbours and good partners. And we've been able to get, this is like £50 worth of materials in each bag. But, sorry, a little box.
Excellent.